Overwatch has quickly become one of the most popular games this decade, and it's no surprise. Blizzard's MMO shooter game is full of charm and intrigue, and has a sense of humor to boot. So today we're looking at some of the best plays of the game and other moments, from plays with an impressive amount of skill, strategy, and wit combined, to ones that exercise a sense of humor that entertain players immensely. Creativity earns points as well. There's a lot to choose from, so if you think we missed an excellent play that should have been included, give us a shout in those comments below, and perhaps we'll do a part two. With that being said, let's jump into our picks of the top 10 Overwatch plays. And at number 10, Widowmaker for the win. Play of the game by Just a Dreamer. Widowmaker may not be the easiest of characters to control, but in the hands of a skillful player, she's utterly lethal. Being a deadly assassin means she's got an arsenal of fitting abilities that can leave you for dead without even knowing that she's been preying on you. Her sniper ability is one of those moves, and we get to see this in this play of the game by Just a Dreamer. Widowmaker takes out four players on the opposing team with ease, all from the comfort of cover a distance away. Just a Dreamer almost has a fifth one too, but one of their teammates manages to take them down first. Up next, number 9, Sneaky Tyre, play of the game by Shiryu. Junkrat's RIP Tyre is great for dishing out a lot of damage to multiple opponents, so much so that the character has been called cheap from time to time in the past. But the benefit to facing off against anyone using this move is that you can usually catch wind of it if it's coming your way. Except in this case. Player Shiryu does a double jump to separate themselves from the heat of the battle, and then launches the Tyre, with it curving around a corner and knocking out their foes with a surprise attack. Up next in our number 8 spot, Just Hanging Out. Moving on to something more of the comical variety, let's take a look at a player who, after being eliminated, glitches, and just kind of floats on the ceiling in a circular motion. Seems like they totally did that intentionally, right? Yeah. Up next, number 7, Smash Alley, play of the game by Kenshin. Reinhardt is by far one of the most beloved heroes in Overwatch. It's always a joy watching plays of the game with this character in it. This one in particular is from player Kenshin, and features Reinhardt literally crushing his opponents as he makes his way down a narrow part of the map, knocking out 4 of them in a row. And at 6, Taking a Seat. Another funny play for you guys in at this number. This player, playing as Tracer, decides to get out of the way. They plop themselves down on the ground while the battle around them erupts in chaos, and no one notices them, meaning they get to sit there and rack up all those objective defense points. And who said this game was difficult? Up next, number 5, Lethal Skydiving, play of the game by Yab Largo. If you're an avid player of this game, it's usually not much of a surprise if someone playing D.Va scores the play of the game for using the self-destruct special. But here's one that was awarded to a player named Yab Largo playing D.Va, but for some other inventive thinking, knocking opponents off a ledge into a snowy death below. The first hit is hilarious, and the second is just flat out satisfying as D.Va runs into Reinhardt's shield to do the deed. Up next at 4, Sacrificial Winston by Sov3. In an impressive move by player Sov3, we see as they guide their Winston into the air to prevent someone playing as D.Va from harming their teammates with their self-destruct. Winston flies up into the air and uses his shield to encapsulate the blast. As many have noted, using Winston's shield to do so isn't anything new, but managing to soar into the air and accurately contain the explosion does take quite a bit of skill. Up next at 3, Genji on Point, play of the game by Tro. If you're one of the many people who believe that Genji is one of the more difficult heroes to play, you'll likely be impressed by this play of the game. Player Tro, my apologies if I'm mispronouncing that, manages to slaughter the members of the opposing team within seconds of each other. Talk about expertise with the character. The other team barely stood a chance as Genji cycles through them on a solo killing spree. And at number 2, Patience Pays Off. The Overwatch World Cup 2016 tournament champion South Korea had many impressive moments where the team's skill shined, but one in particular highlight stands out. During a match against the USA team, South Korean player Eska, playing as McCree, uses the hero's ultimate at just the right moment, waiting for the perfect opportunity that ended up knocking out 4 opposing players, and inevitably a fifth with some thoughtful moves. It's definitely quick thinking and knowledgeable skills like these that led the team to taking home that championship. And finally, in at number 1, Teemu's solo skills. Speaking of the 2016 tournament, Finland's Teemu is no stranger to pulling some stellar moves, and definitely didn't disappoint. While some people remember a specific move he pulled against Spain player Bromas that got a ton of cheers, there was a mind-blowing moment in the Finland-Russia match where Teemu's McCree knocked out a bunch of Russian players in the blink of an eye, with only 1 HP left after the onslaught. Alright, there we have it, friends. What's the best play you've ever seen? Do you have one of your own that you think we need to watch? Let us know in those comments below. If you dug this video, please hit that like button. And if you're new, why not stick around some more and subscribe? We've got a ton of other gaming vids for you to check out, like the ones in the playlist currently flashing on your screen right now. In the meantime, thanks for watching. This has been Top 10 Gaming, and I've been Kelly Pally. Catch you all in the next one.